Hi, my name is Dirk Schultz, personal trainer at the Aspen Club and Spa.
And I'm Dawn Shepherd, personal trainer at the Aspen Club and Spa.
Dawn, are you still running into that question about carbs, good carbs, bad carbs?
People trying to avoid carbs, you know, and we need good carbohydrates. We want to avoid the bad carbohydrates,
things
like simple, unprocessed, you know, cookies, cakes, pastries, white flour, white rice, and we want to include the whole grains.
Yeah, the whole grains, multi-grain, brown rice, things of that nature.
Quinoa, barley, all those good things.
So carbs are good.
Carbs are good. We need them for good carbs for our brains and for our muscles.